InioMotion 1.2, pose mirroring features have been added. The pose mirroring works across every type of 3D model, no matter if it's a human-like character, an animal, or a machine. In pose mode, there are two mirror features. When enabling the mirror editing, every modification done on one side of the model is automatically mirrored to the other side. Modifications made before enabling mirror editing won't be mirrored automatically. With the Copy to Other Side button, it is possible to copy certain modifications of selected bones and transforms to the other side. In the Appearing Context menu, you can choose which modifications to copy. When bones on both sides are selected, Copy to Other Side will respectively copy the poses of both bones to the appropriate other side, thus mirroring the pose. Furthermore, if all bones and transforms are selected, the pose of the whole game object is mirrored. The mirror mapping defines which bone should mirror to which bone on the other side. When a game object is applied to the pose editor for the first time, the mirror mapping is automatically generated. An algorithm estimates the mirror mapping based on the anatomy of the game object's bones. The result will be correct most of the time, but in some cases it might be necessary to manually correct the mirror mapping. If the mirror mapping isn't reflecting changes correctly to the other side, switch into config mode and click on mirror mapping. The dialog lists every entry of the mirror mapping. From here, you can add, remove, and edit entries if they have not been detected correctly by the automatic algorithm. Humanoid bones are always mapped correctly and can thus not be edited. Please note that whenever you create custom joints or transforms, it is always necessary to update the mirror mapping manually. More information regarding the mirror mapping dialog can be found in the mirror mapping chapter in the manual. In order for the mirror mapping to work correctly, it is also necessary that the reference pose is symmetrical. If your reference pose is not symmetrical, apply the bind pose. The bind pose usually is symmetrical. More information regarding the bind pose can be found in the manual.